Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to convert from integer to string in Java. There are three techniques you can use to convert from integer to string in Java. So string.valueOf, integer.toString, string.format. Let's check a simple code to explain this. So I have written three techniques here. Let's debug this and check how exactly it works. So I've started the debugging now. It's going to start. So the first technique is string.valueOf. You have a string here, say 1, 2. You have an integer here, so I want to convert into string. So value 1 you can put as a parameter to value of API. So string.valueOf integer you can pass, then this will convert to string. So we are creating a string here from the integer. So second technique is, I have an integer value, then I'm going to convert this to string using integer.toString API. So this will convert to string value. Then I have the third technique is, I have a integer value, I'm going to pass to string.format API. I'm going to pass the third integer to this string.format API. So I'm going to get a string value. So this is how you can convert from integer to string in Java. These are the three techniques available. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.